Hello and welcome guys to our YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to make your taskbar look neat and clean and make it quite like this. And we will also sort out the start menu. So for this we need to download some third-party applications. First we start by downloading them. So we first dive into our browser, and for this we need to download two third-party applications. To download the first application, just type here. Just type taskbar x and then GitHub and go to this GitHub official website. After going there, in the right side scroll down and click on releases here. As you can see, these are the releases of the software. So you now download it according to your PC architecture. I have a 64-bit PC, so I will download it for 64-bit. Zip file will download here. And if you have a 32-bit PC, you can go with the x86.zip version of this file. So I have a 64-bit PC, so I will just download this. Now we will download the second file. Just search in the Google. T-clock GitHub. Hit enter. In the first, you go there. Again, it is of the official GitHub website. So in the right side, scroll down and go to releases. Under releases, go to assets. T-clock zip, download this. As you can see, these two files are downloaded. So I will give you a briefing about what they will do. This T-clock file will change the outlook of your clock here, and this taskbar x file will change the outlook of your taskbar and arrange the icons in the center and almost like Windows 11. Believe me guys, that looks pretty neat and clean. Before installing this software, I would like to make the taskbar neat. Just remove all the dumps and useless things that are present on the taskbar. So what you can do, in the latest versions of Windows 10, you can see this news and interest icon. Most of the time we don't need this, and of course I don't use it, so I will disable it. So I will just right click on the taskbar and go to news and interests, and here I will click on turn off. But if you are using this feature, so you can minimize it and just click on show icon only. It will be minimized like this, no text. I don't use it, so I will just turn it off. And the next thing that we wanna remove here is this thing. The search bar is so huge, no need to give that search bar such a huge space. We can just minimize it. So to minimize, just right click on the taskbar again and go to search, and then I will click it on hidden. If you hide it, it will not come here again, but I sometimes use this, so I will click on so search icon, where only the icon will be displayed, and when you click on this, the search bar will appear. Moving on to the Cortana button. I especially do not use this Cortana button, so I will remove it. If you use, you can keep it. I'll just uncheck this show Cortana button, and Cortana is removed. And this task view, if you are prone to multitasking, then you can keep this option here. So I will also remove this and check this option. And yeah, as you can see, our taskbar is pretty sorted out and it's neat right now. So let's move on to installing those softwares and make it more cool. So first of all, we'll install the taskbar x software. To install this, just right click on it and extract it. We'll move on to the folder. So what I recommend you to do is, I'll show you how to customize it, but first I recommend you to extract both these files. This T-clock we will simultaneously extract, and since these two deal with the taskbar and you know it deals with the OS, so we'll move it to the drive where your OS is installed. No, don't get the wrong idea. Even if you keep it on a different drive, it will surely work and with full functionality. I'm going to create a new folder here and I'm going to paste it there. First we will install taskbar x. It is a portable software, we don't need to install it, but we will just execute this. First click on the taskbar x application file. As you can see, the icons from the taskbar have definitely shifted here. But no, don't get the wrong idea here. You can do more with this software. To customize more, you can go to taskbar x configurator application file, and the configurator will open up. From the style section, you can choose the style of the taskbar. You can make it transparent here. As you can see, the transparent taskbar, it looks pretty cool. So there are even these things. You can also get the arrow effect that was in the Windows 7 taskbar. A blur effect will come, transparent effect, you can even read text with it, and this is really cool. And under animation, you can do many things. You can check this out. And for position, in position, you can change the position of these icons if you want to shift these icons to the left or right. This is the startup option where you can select the time after which the Taskbar X app will automatically start. And here are some extra settings. You can also see to them. Do not limit its functionality to what I am showing. Explore it and get creative with this. And now we will open the T-Clock folder. See, if you are using a 32-bit Windows, you will run the clock application, just the clock. And if you are using the 64-bit version of Windows, you will run the clock 64. I ran it and my clock is automatically changed, but it won't change in your case. This will open up in your case. You can change the time format from here. And from here, you can customize any way you like. And if you don't like anything from here, you can just click on this advanced clock format where you can set your own format. And if you want to know the codes which it accepts to change the clock, so just click on CT clock help. These are the short forms and the codes which are used to customize the clock. Many of them are here. You can read this manual. You can also change the clock text from here. You can change it to all the text available here. You can even make it italics or bold. These are the two softwares that are very useful and this will customize your PC. These softwares are lightweight and portable and they do not use so much resources, RAM or CPU, and they will not affect the performance of your computer even if you are running a low-end PC. Now to give it a finisher, we will just customize the start menu. We want to let it look clean. You can just drag this from here and adjust the start menu as per your liking. Many tiles will be here, and to customize the start menu, just right click on the taskbar and go to taskbar settings, and from there go to start. Show more tiles on start means it will show news and feeds. I will just turn it off. Show app list in start menu. I need this. If you turn this off, show app list in start menu, this list will vanish from here, but I don't want this to vanish. Rather, I don't like this cubic options available here. I already get the apps here, so why I need them? I do not like them, so I will remove them. You can keep this, and if you don't like this one, you can remove it from here. I'll just uncheck this and it is gone. Show recently added apps. You can keep this feature on or off according to your mood. And so suggestions occasionally in taskbar, I don't need this, and you would also probably don't need this. And if it is turned on, please turn it off to make it more customizable. If you want to access it, then you in this column go to all apps, go to the third option all apps, and you will see all of your apps here. And I don't want this block item, so I will just unpin them from the start. You are probably bored looking to the Windows default wallpaper all the time. So to experience this to its fullest potential, I would recommend you to change the wallpaper. I already have some wallpapers, but I'm going to show you some websites from where you can download wallpaper. The first is wallpaperhub.app. They update their wallpaper stock every day. You will get latest wallpapers every day from here. And some other websites that I encountered, they also provide HD quality wallpapers. So those are Wallpaper Access, Wallpaper Flare. Just Google their names and you will get them. And Wallpaper Cave is also a good provider of wallpapers. I already have some wallpapers in store. I'll just apply them. Yeah, see how the taskbar changed. As you can see, it looks really cool. Take a glimpse at this. Wow, so nice. So with this, we come to the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed this, and I have only showed you how to customize the taskbar. If you want a full desktop customization, a video is already there previously in our channel. You can check this out, and link will also be provided in the description.